the concept of Trinity became the orthodox beliefs of the Christians in the year 325 CE in the Council of Nicaea. That was the time when it became the orthodox belief of the Christians. But then, if you read what Paul says in Corinthians chapter 14, verse 15, that if Jesus did not rise from dead, your preaching is in vain and your faith is in vain. Okay? So the basic belief, what the Christians should be holding, is to believe that Jesus died for your sins.
That makes a lot more sense now to me.
Get what I'm saying? Yeah, so this is what Paul is saying. Okay. But then, I was reading one of the words in the Bible, and it's in Hebrews, Paul's letter to Hebrew.
Yeah.
You know, the epistle of Paul to Hebrews. It's in chapter 7, verse number 18. Where Paul says that the law, he's talking about the Old Testament. He says, law...
Purpose of life?
Thank you.
Purpose of life? Purpose of life?
He says that the law is defective and not profitable at all. He is talking about the Old Testament. So he plainly contradicts Jesus Christ, may peace be upon him. Why? Because Jesus says in Matthew 5, 17 and 18, he says, think not that I am come to destroy the law of the prophets.
That's right. Yeah.
Right? So he clearly contradicts.
That's true.
You know what I'm saying?